The moment has finally arrived. The Festival of Light in Luang Prabang, a celebration of the end of Buddhist Lent. Normally, we would visit Laos in the cooler months of November or December. But because of this event, we decided to visit Laos in October instead and try something new.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa.
Amen and Surya, the day is finally here. How are you guys feeling?
Good.
Yeah. Right. Well, you guys look gorgeous. How's it feeling, Singh?
Oh man, overwhelming.
Awesome,
look
huh?
Look at how many people out here.
Yeah, yeah, it's amazing. Amazing energy.
Yes, yes.
บ้านจุ่มคล้องมีน้ำคล้องไล่ผ่านเป็นตำนานแห่งความฟังมีห้องพิพิธภัณฑ์สวยงาม
ลื่นน้ำตลาดกลางคืนพื้นที่ธุรกิจติดพันกับการท่องเที่ยวและพัฒนา
ส่วนทางห้างดอกกระโดดวัส ลูกพระบางงามเลิศล้ำซึ่งสื่อหรือสาท่านก็ยากมาสมเที่ยวแสดงอย่างเยี่ยมธรรมเนียมลาวมีไว้เป็นขวัญใจนักท่องเที่ยวไม่หญิงลาวนุ่งสิ้นไหมถนุงใจเอกอ้างพร้อมหอยหิมอ่อนหวาน
ขบวนกายบรรดาทางเทศที่มีเกียรติและคณะกรรมการด้วยในขณะนี้ก็แม่นเหือไฟจากโรงเรียนมัธยมส้มบุญสันติภาพนั้นก็คือเหือไฟพญาสุวรรณหุ้มคำซึ่งเป็นเหือไฟที่ได้มีการประดิษฐ์โดยเฉพาะก็แม่นนำเอาเหล็กประกอบกับไม้ไผ่มีการประดับประดาด้วยดอกไม้ในเทียนทั้งเส้นสว่างด้วยเทียนไข่
Wow, there's still more coming, but we're getting sort of, I don't know, restless?
Maybe
we just need a change of scenery, so we're just walking around a little bit, gonna go catch the parade at a different vantage point.
At this point, we decided to take a break from the parade and head towards the Mekong River to release our khratongs and maybe get some beverages.
Hey, you guys want to get something to drink real quick? So thirsty. Let's get something to drink real quick. My goodness. Thirsty. Yeah, boy, thirsty. I'll drink anything. I'm just thirsty.
So according to tradition, we're supposed to like donate, but provide hair or nail.
Did you save your hair?
And so I don't have any hair.
I'm gonna
it's like, I got nailed, see? I got a little bit nailed. Beautiful what do you
what
call
are these floats? Like
these floats.
Yeah, any home. In English?
nobody know what the hell it is. We just know it's beautiful. We just do cut beautiful for the Instagram, okay?
How in the
nobody know. Khratongs. Khratongs.
Lao
Khratongs. So we're gonna go down to the river and release these beautiful Lao Khratongs. Look at all the beautiful morning glory and various flowers in there. Aren't the colors just gorgeous? Look, there's morning glory. There's other flowers like these purplish ones. They're so NGARM.
And they say that you release them together.
So if you release them,
couple, right?
Yes.
Okay,
what happens?
So when you we release it together, you will be together in the afterlife.
In the afterlife. Together forever. So, like even after this physical world, we'll always be together.
What do you think? Do you want to release it with me together?
I like it.
Why are you thinking about it?
Okay, we're going to release. We're going to release. All right. So beautiful. I'm going to take a photo of this. I've been taking photos and videos. Because you know, that's how I roll. You know what I mean? Woo!
So who have the light?
Okay, move your finger real quick.
Sorry, I have to fix it.
Oh, you're going to fix it? Okay. Take a photo of them then. Look at that. Look at her. Woo! Look at him.
I'll
get the column eating her side.
How can they see? I don't think they watch it. I think they
probably. They go up to
the.
This is a good it's a good mango shake. The one I had 2 days ago, or yeah, 2 days ago, was a little sour. This one is good. Right here by the National Museum. Okay?
Just move all the food.
It's a nice restaurant. It's nice down there, huh, Sing?
Yeah, you can take a picture with it.
Really?
There's a bunch of people down there.
Really?
Where are we at?
You can walk down here.
Watch the above them.
Take a look. Check out all the action. Oh damn, there's a lot of people down there. Okay, now it's getting romantic again, for real thing. There's so many, yeah.
Right, look at how much. I think they stop, huh? Very stocked up.
Food again. Constantly eating. Dessert.
Ice cream.
Some pad thai. Pad thai and ice cream. Not a bad combo. So now we're just sort of looking for a place to release. Captain Obvious here. But yeah, we are near the launch point. Got a few people down here. So there's many of these points. We're just choosing to do this
this point here.
Okay, babe.
You give it to me?
Are we going to light it now?
Yeah, let's light it.
Sure. All right.
Wait, make sure you... I'll light it.
You're going to have to light it for me, okay?
Will do.
All right, look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Wait.
All right.
Hey, Go. Okay, let me go ahead. Can I line in them, right?
Yep.
Beautiful. Ooh.
What don't hang, man?
Look at the teamwork. Love seeing the teamwork.
Oh my goodness, it's windy.
So beautiful. I'm going to be on your left. There we go, so beautiful. So how do you feel? Mission accomplished?
We're good? Relaxing, cleansing at the same time. I love it. I love being here.
Beautiful.
I don't know, something about Luang Prabang. Peaceful, and I feel like we're at peace.